This poor boy was traveling all alone on his birthday. When a woman saw this, she came up with an idea to turn it into something special. Together with the flight attendants, she made him a tiny hat and brought him to be celebrated by every passenger. And yet something still seemed to be missing. That's when every single passenger closed their windows and turned on their lights to make it seem like birthday candles. And as they put on his hat, his eyes lit up as they all sang him a happy birthday.